Good afternoon. This is Dan for BBC Learning English. Our top story this week, passive reporting structures. Our correspondent Dan has more. Thank you, Dan. Yes, the situation here on the ground is changing fast. I have just 90 seconds to bring you up to speed. Starting now. So, what do we know so far? It is known that there is a passive reporting structure. This structure is made using it, plus a passive reporting verb, plus that, plus a clause, which is part of a sentence. This structure is used to report information in a formal style or to report facts, even when the information is less than factual. Consider these. I know that the sky is blue. This is just my opinion, but it is known that the sky is blue. This is a widely recognized fact. The passive verb structure is most commonly used in the present form, while the verb which follows the that clause can be in any tense. Consider these three examples. It is hoped that he will be okay. It is known that the criminal escaped. It is thought that chocolate is delicious. The structure hides the source of the information. This is because A, it is obvious. B, the source is unimportant, or is people in general. And C, the source is unknown. There are a number of common verbs which are used with this structure, including believed, thought, estimated, assumed, expected, known, and said. Dan, I'm out of time. Back to you in the studio. Thank you, Dan. It is hoped that you found this useful. For more information and a full transcript of everything that was said, please log on to bbclearningenglish.com. This is Dan for BBC Learning English, signing off.